Hi, I'm John Fedchuk, and I'm here to talk to you about the XO-1634 tenor trombone. This instrument was born from the great successful design of the 1632, which is a 500 bore horn. We moved on to a larger bore of the 508, which is a more versatile size for the ensemble, and I'm really happy with how this turned out. You can get the standard yellow brass or a gold brass, which is a very high copper content of 85%. The copper gives it a warmer sound, and the yellow brass gives it a more brilliant sound. So each individual player can choose what they want from the instrument. We've used a slightly smaller bell wire on this lightweight bell to give it more response and create more of a warmth of sound regardless of the type of metal the bell is made from. We utilize a lightweight slide with a nickel silver outer slide and crook at the end, which gave us more of a pop and a snap to the sound and activate the bell in ways that we could not imagine. And its lightweight qualities help you get around either fast tempos quickly or long distances with ease. We included a trumpet style water key, not only for a quick motion, but also to add to the lightweight properties of the slide. The hand grip is ergonomically designed to create ease in addressing the instrument without stretching any of the fingers or the hand. It's a very relaxed grip. And as with the 1632, we utilized this very unique shape for the bell brace. And it attaches at a point in the bell that we have discovered has created the most resonance and creates an alive sound that is unmatched by other instruments. One of the unique features of this horn is that although lightweight, it is also perfectly balanced. We achieved this through this 24 karat gold plated counterweight. In addition to its balance properties, we discovered with its placement directly against the bottom tube of the tuning slide, it offered more presence and sound and a more focused articulation. So we left off the ferrule from the bottom so this counterweight could go right to the bottom of the tube for those sound advantages. This instrument's primarily used for jazz and popular music, but it can also be used for higher parts in a wind ensemble, rock bands, salsa music, anything that requires a little bit more of a direct sound. This horn has all the properties of the classic 508 horn that's been used for decades, but in our design process, we took the time to make sure to retain the classic sound, but to eliminate all those little quirks dealing with the overtone series and intonation, making this a far superior instrument. So anyone looking for a 508 bore horn with that classic sound, but is also interested in an ease of playing through modern technology, the XO-1634 gives you the best of both worlds.